So I think I'm strong, you know, I'm tough. I go out there and I'm hitting this thing, and I must have hit that weight about 15 times and it never came out of the freaking ground. I said, Mom, I can't do this. I just can't. She's like, it's all right, give it to me. And I sat there for 3 hours cutting these little bushes, and the whole time she was like this. I swear to God.
With the hoe, like this. 3 hours.
Can you do that? You're 80. So anyway, I wrote her a song recently for the Better Than Home album. And it's just about some of the things that she tried to tell me when I was younger, you know, tried to help me to come to understand. But I'll never be anything like my mama. She's just the shit.
Woo!
This one's for you.